Hello everybody and welcome to my first how-to video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how I edit my videos. So let's get started. Before you do anything, go to Play Store. If you don't already have it, download MobiZen. I have it installed, that's what I'm using right now. And for that, download Keen Master. It should look like this. I also have it downloaded. It's in the middle of my screen right now. This is like the behind the scenes stuff. You guys can see how I edit, how I don't. I'm being quiet because everybody's sleeping. Anyway. I wouldn't do project assisting because it's really, really confusing. Just go to empty project. And go to media. I have a lot of stuff I could do. Let's just say for this one. I go ahead and I use the mountain background. Something majestic. Now this could be like your intro. Then go to the layer. And you can hit any one of these. I prefer the text. Just so you learn how to use it. And let's see. As you can see, all you need to do is, well first, yeah, you're here, you need to get your name here, and, no, I don't want to install it. So you can see there's this little day dark spot right here. What you want to do is just take the scissors and trim to right play ahead, and it takes that off, and it's perfectly aligned. So yeah, your YouTube name here. Next, if you want to add some flavor, go to audio. I have tons of stuff I could choose from. I have X-Files, I have Black and Yellow. These are all songs from 3DS that I used to listen to, but I mean, occasionally I do now, but you know, whatever. Get music. This is the Keymaster asset store. You can't get any premium unless you upgrade. So, music. You can choose from a lot actually. Just, there's a lot more premium, so. One of my favorite is. Hold on, let me. I think it was like star or something. Yeah, it was star, but they took it off here, which is really sad actually. Anyway, once you're down to that, you just press accept, and then your music will pop up down here. Say you don't want the background, all you have to do is that, I don't know, you know what I just did. I don't know what that is, I'll have to figure that out later too, because I'm still exploring. Just take it off and watch this. All you have to do is grab the background. This could be a custom background too. It doesn't have to be one of these, but I haven't. Prefer you like use a solid background, you can do whatever you want in the foregrounds. Say you want a star light, a light up star. So your video goes something like this. actually goes out to one of my friends on YouTube. His name is Machine Audios. So, for example, his name would go here. Ooh, there we go. His name would go here. I'm pretty sure I spelled that wrong, but if I didn't, kudos. I think I spelled that wrong. Be right back, guys. I'm going to also edit this video. So, Machine Audios. Okay, dude. This is just an example. You can actually switch it up. You can, like, do this, for example, in animation. You could slide to the right. I prefer 1.5 to 2, so it's like a slow coming. And then when you go out, slide to the left. Or wait, slide to the right. That makes more sense. Because then it just goes out. So. You want to try to get really precise when you're doing the timing thing. So, Machine Audio. Just for this occasion, I'm going to get some music. Be right back when this thing downloads. Okay, so here's a good place to start. As you can see, you already know how to do this. Go to trim or split and just right play ahead, and then there you go. You have a fully made, perfectly edited video. To change up what you said, all you have to do is click on text, then click these big A little A. I think something that looked good for him would be Van Machine Audios. You have like your voice in the background or something saying your name. Then overall animation. You can just like mess around and. I think I would prefer, like, the jitter. Actually, no, I don't prefer jitter. I prefer floating. So, look. And it's just, like, floating away. Great app. Perfect usage of every tool. You, like I said, you could add your voice with that voice. You can take a snapshot with your camera or use camcorder. I'll have to figure out how to use that, and then I'll show you guys how. Media. Here's how I, don't look at the kick thing. That was weird. I don't know why I made that anyway. So, go camera, now go screenshots, there you go, then you just put like down here or something. I'm just using my real dude to example. There you go. That's the full tutorial. Machine Audios, if you want to use this intro, I will surely make a note of it. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.